Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and retirement with having without literally losing my life in the process. You see, having a career and having a job are two different things. Having a job is you probably have a job with an hourly wage or a bi-weekly paycheck. But if you have a real salary, if you have a real business, you're thinking differently about the world. You see, a real salary pays per annum, which means per year. And then your monthly installments of that annum helps you provide for your life, your wife, your spouse, your child, whatever, your house, and your car, and any place you choose to go afar. When I'm making these silly quips, when I'm making these silly poetic rhymes, it's really about not wasting your time, but helping you to understand that what's mine is mine and what's yours is yours. If you want a different life, then it's your job to research it and literally make it happen. If you don't want to make it happen, then stop complaining about it. Stop harming people with your attitude. Stop fucking their food because you feel like it. Stop changing their orders and ruining things because you want the power of it. You screwed your life when you started playing in other people's lives. What I'm always seeing as I'm walking down the street is an absolutely stunningly beautiful young girl who sees me, spies me, and not necessarily despises me, but wants to do something kind for me. But you know what happens next? The bastard of a man that she's sitting there and walking with down the street says, "Don't do that." And I guarantee that that woman is not married to that man. They're probably just social people. They're people, they met each other in school, they met each other in class, they met each other in church, they met each other in some, I don't know, gymnastics class. But my point is that that person, that man, and sometimes a woman, simply says, "No, don't do that." There's a problem with that, because you just took away someone's rights. You interfered with what the light of the Lord was trying to do in that person. It is absolutely true that I have a temper, but I have a justified rage brewing in my life. I am raging for many reasons, but most importantly because somebody else is fucking my lawful wife in the house of the Lord.